What's up, guys? So I got some friends that want to meet up in Brantley Beach, so I'm about to drive over there and hang out with them, you know, play some ball, go swimming, eat this delicious banana, because I definitely need this in my system. And yep, this is exactly what's going on.
And all the people say,
all right, what's up, guys? I'm here at Publix waiting for my friends to get here. They went to go get a drink. I don't know where. What the fuck is this person doing? You know, this lady right here, that she can't drive. And it's sketchy.
Are you insane like me? Been in pain like me? Bought $100 bottle of champagne like me? Just pour that motherfucker down the drain like me? Would you use your water bill to dry the stain like me? Are you high enough without the Mary Jane?
So I got them. Actually, I didn't get them. I met up with them. There they are, actually pulling up. Let's see if you can see that white. Yep, there it is. There it is. See you guys when I get there.
Too crowded. Come back.
So we're here, Wekiva Spring, not Wekiva Springs, Brantley Beach. About to get in, about to have some fun. He left me hanging. Fucked up. Trying to give a high five. Alright, I'm gonna go have fun. I'll catch you guys later. How much would a bet I pet him? He won't.